Living in Long Beach. I'm in Long Beach. My mom's house, I don't kid you. We got the peacocks on deck. Don't get ran over now. Crazy thing to think is he's running right now, but he could fly. What up, world? It's a beautiful day here at Long Beach. I'm about to go hoop, and I don't have the car, so I'm walking and getting some ball handling in. Just got to Ross, and right off the bat, some Weatherman KD7s. So I got them for $42. I wouldn't want them for what they are, but the soles. The soles are epic. Look what the orange did to the blue. Spring Glide. I think these were before the boost. But Adidas has been trying to do some crazy stuff for a while. I remember when these first came out, people thought they were roaches for hooping. $40 now. We're buying 9 mangoes, 10 mangoes. 55. No idea what these are. They remind me of the tubulars, but they're like a more sleeker version. That's a nasty stand. I like that clear. They got a boost in them though. Clear boost right there. My size too. Back again at the Nike outlet at the Pike. You know what I really want? That is Nike. But I think it's for girls. I want the tights. It's just a picture, but that's what I want. Kobe's last All-Star game shoe. Didn't notice this. He reminds me of the Yeezys. Yeezy 2s. Don't feel like that bad though. And then the first Kobe 11. Achilles. Just seeing these. LeBron Zoom Soldier 8s, and they are $29.97. My size, not bad. Also, $29.97. 12.5, my size, literally, the rarest size to find, 12.5. Tennis ball LeBron 12s. Phenomenon from the Kobe Laker colorway. So bring it to us. These are pretty cool. Let me check these out. This is it. To be used. When you're hyped that the box has no label and you think it might be samples, instead, it's just this. Then, I just found them. The sexy Evas. They feel like air though.
So, what do you think? I should put this back?
They're just as sexy on the back.
I like how this.
And the half of it.